Good morning friends, I am Purva and today I will help you with the following question. Write two different vectors having same direction. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we will take two examples. In the first example, consider a triangle ABC. Now in triangle ABC, we can clearly see that vector PQ and vector BC have same direction, but they are different in magnitude. We can clearly see from the figure. So we write, in triangle ABC, vector PQ and vector BC have same direction, but they are different in magnitude. Now we take the second example. Let vector AB is equal to I cap minus 4J cap minus 2K cap and vector AC is equal to minus 3I cap plus 12J cap plus 6K cap. Or we can write vector AC as vector AC is equal to, now taking out minus 3 common from right hand side, we get minus 3 into I cap minus 4J cap minus 2K cap. Now I cap minus 4J cap minus 2K cap is equal to vector AB. So we get vector AC is equal to minus 3 into vector AB. So clearly we can see that vectors AC and AB have same direction. But they are different in magnitude. Similarly, we can take infinite number of examples of two different vectors having same direction. Hence, we write our answer as an infinite number of possible answers. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.